All right, so I know I told myself I should only buy 5 movies for the month of April. That's because I didn't want to spend a lot of money, but yeah, that didn't happen. I came into some extra money, a lot of extra money, the last few days, and I decided to buy some Blu-rays. I had already purchased a few Blu-rays beginning of April, and I had planned to only buy 5, and one of them was The Secret Life of Walter Mitty and The Hunger Games, and I had bought Kings of Summer and Inside Llewyn Davis and something else. But I went over my limit. I'm sorry if anybody was rooting for me to only buy 5 movies. As a Blu-ray collector, I just couldn't do it and just couldn't pass up these great deals from Target. So this is a Target haul for the last few days that I got. I'll discuss some of them, and unboxings are for a couple of these. So I'll put the links down below for those. They do include ultraviolet code giveaways, so check those out. The first movie I got here is Grease, the Rockin' Rydell edition. This was like $7.50 at Target. Been to the clubs a few times in the last weekend, and they had played some of the songs from Grease. You know, I was really enjoying it, and I really wanted to watch it, so I bought it for $7.50. I really liked the movie. Just the music was really great to hear in the club because you know it's nothing like they usually play, like hip hop and everything. So I'm glad that they played that music because I really was interested in watching the movie. So this does include a lot of stuff in it, like 11 deleted scenes. Check it out, Grease, 750. I know it's also on Netflix as well. The other movie I got, I did an unboxing for, and that's Philomena. This was $16.99. It was $19.99 at Target, but I price matched it on Amazon. I really enjoyed this movie. Surprised me a lot because I wasn't looking forward to it. I knew nothing about it, and I saw it in theaters, and it was really great, really emotional film. Great acting from both Steve Coogan and Judi Dench. I did unboxing for this. Does include ultraviolet code giveaway, so check that out. The link will be down below. The other movie I bought was the part of their $13 sale, and that's The Hunger Games: Catching Fire. I haven't seen it since the theaters. I really did like it better than the first one, a lot better. So I was waiting for this to go down in price. This does include Blu-ray and DVD. $13 is a really great deal for this awesome movie. The other movie I bought, I did unboxing for, that's The Secret Life of Walter Mitty, the Target exclusive digibook, which includes 28 pages of Life magazine covers. I did unboxing for this where I included all the pages, so if you want to look at all the pages, check out the unboxing. I really like the front cover there. The back's really nice as well. You know, it's simple, but it's elegant. It's really nice. That was $19.99. If they didn't have the exclusive to this, I probably wouldn't have got it because it was an all right movie. I was a little bit disappointed, but I really like this exclusive, so I went ahead and got it. It was $19.99, and that does include the ultraviolet code. So I'll do the box. I did unboxing for that and put the link down below. And the last movie I got was the Diamond Edition of The Little Mermaid. I've been meaning to get this one for a while. When it first came out, I wanted to get it. I just never did. It's not my favorite Disney movie. I like collecting Disney movies. And this was only $13, which is a really good deal for Disney movies because Disney movies are expensive. This is the first time that it's on Blu-ray. It's got a nice slip cover. Everything's embossed. Disney does great jobs with their slip covers. But this was $13, a really great deal. It rang up as $29.99, and I had to argue with the cashier about it, and she brought it down to $13. So after a while, with arguing, it was the original price, even though they had the tags out in the back. This does include Disney Movie Awards, yay! I have a few movies on its way from the Disney Movie Awards program, so excited to put that in there. So this is my Blu-ray haul. This week, I bought The Hunger Games on Sunday, which was the 13th, and then I bought these the 4 other movies on Tuesday when I went out shopping on the 15th yesterday to get these. So I know I said I would only buy 5, but here's 5 already in a few days, and I already purchased a few other ones. So I got other free movies from the Disney Movie Awards, so I'll do a bigger update at the end of the month as my monthly update. So just watching movies with his Target Blu-ray haul for this week. Really great titles. I'm really excited to watch Grease again. And maybe I'll get around to watching The Little Mermaid. I haven't seen it in such a long time. I don't remember the last time I've ever seen it. A lot of like my other Disney movies, so I'll get around to maybe having a Disney marathon. That'd be pretty cool. So comment down below and let me know what your thoughts are on some of these films. One of these great deals. Target is having some really great deals on Blu-rays, like 12 Years a Slave and Anchorman and Wolf of Wall Street, all $13. Definitely check that video out. I did a video where I went out and shopping and showed you guys all the movies that were for $13. So I'll put a link down below for that as well. If you guys want to check that out, head out to Target and catch up on these great deals. So this is Just Watch Movies, and I'll see you later. Bye.